Again, Washington went for the 4-2 split. Elevote and Ark went aggressive onto Glister, but they dealt with it so easily. It was predicted. Ark didn't get anything done, just got stunned up. And the front line from the Washington Justice got destroyed. Now 8 seconds left. They need somebody to touch. Elevote will be in position, and they have a couple of ultimates, but it's desperation time for Washington.
This might be last fight territory. Elevote touches. He eats up the Deadeye, but he's going to be demaked in the process. Big Fire Nade comes out. J-Mac has to play a little bit more passive, but the Blizzard is zoning out the rest of these players. Stratus just about touches onto the point. Washington Justice, they do not want to lose this one. Raw, he's going to try and come up big right now with his Earth Shatter. Lays it down! I don't believe what I have just seen! Raw, you absolute madman! He hits it when they needed it! That is absurd!
Whether by magic or miracle, what? I don't know, but Raw comes up with the goods exactly when his team needed it for a 5k Earth Shatter, but it's not done yet. There's still going to be a fight.
There's still one last fight right now as the players are coming in.
They've got the sound barrier, though. There should be an advantage. Can J-Mac do the same thing?
Glister takes down Corey.
That's huge.
Absolutely massive sound barrier leading it in. They need to get a pick up the back of it. Ark stunned up into the back line. London trying to clutch it up. There's a lack of damage right now for the Washington Justice squad. Stratus falls as well. It's a disaster for them. I can't believe it. The London Spitfire going with complete aggression. It's going to take a miracle for them to try and turn this one around. Off the back of some heroics from Raw.
When it all looked like it was going to be wrapped up in a neat little ribbon for the Washington Justice.
It's just not enough. And the London Spitfire are going to take the series, completing the reverse sweep against the Washington Justice.